In prison for murder, first degree murder, and I've been in prison for 44 years.
You told me earlier you think you're going to spend your whole life here.
Yes.
And how do you see your life playing out then here?
I'll just grow old and eventually I'll die. I don't see a problem just existing, you know. Eventually I won't be able to function anymore, and eventually I'll end up in a hospital, and eventually I'll die.